hell is working, a balance. So then I went and lay down on the sofa. And then I put the bed up. And I started walking to the kitchen and I feel like dizzy. So I said, you know, I'm gonna take these shoes off, the boots off, and put my tennis on and walk on my tennis. Maybe that's what it is. I'm walking with this boot. Even with the tennis, I was walking like that because I'm feeling dizzy. So I went and lay down again.
So you're losing too much blood?
Yeah, I know I was. So I went down, lay down, and I said, I'm gonna wait for Stella to come. So she can get check my blood pressure. So I fell asleep. And then all of a sudden I felt, man, I gotta go to the restroom. So I went to the restroom, that's when it happened. I saw all. And I cleaned myself and I saw the blood. I said, I'm gonna save this for Stella.
Dad.
Well, see, put some chicken check.
And she's all, thanks a lot.
But she's always, I tell her to check it because I'm colorblind. And I tell her, I think this is black. No, it's that.
And what was his blood pressure?
Oh, it was high.
It was high?
Oh, it was high.
When I got sick, it was high. Anytime I see,
yeah,
I'm always
when he's
high.
Sick, it's always high.
You would think with the blood loss, it would have been low?
Well, at least. It got me on time.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to have me here for a while until they find it?
Probably a couple of days.
Yeah.
You'll probably be home by Super Bowl.
I want to go to Super Bowl. I'll give you my number. Will you come up? You got my wallet.
You should be able to watch it here.
Yeah.
Oh, he'll be
home by then. Yeah, it's only
Monday. No,